concert. Tonight you're hearing music from our chamber ensemble, vocal ensemble, and jazz ensembles, and combined groups. That first piece you heard was written by a guy named Ralph Vaughan Williams. He actually pronounced his name Roth, which is, I've always struggled with. It's Ralph, it's fine by me. Ralph Vaughan Williams is fine, and he's an English composer, and that piece was actually written for concert band, for a full sort of wind symphony, and so that was our version of making that a tiny bit smaller. So, let's see. Sorry, I need my notes. Before we go on, I'll make mention of these individuals later in the concert, but I have the opportunity right now to mention a student in this ensemble who is celebrating her fourth year of playing piano in this group, and she'll be graduating in a week and a day. And so thank you so much for all you've given to us at the piano party. So we're about to do something from one of my favorite film series, James Bond series, but we need an extra musician for this. So featured on this number, please welcome Ben Maddie to the stage. So as I mentioned, this is one of my favorite...
Thank you. Good evening. Our next and final piece for you is called Sunday. It is a finale to the musical Sunday in the Park with George by Stephen Sondheim. And it's about the life of George Seurat, his famous painting. I'm not going to get the name. Is there an art teacher here who can give me the... What's the full name of the painting? It's Sunday in the Afternoon by something. It's in French. I don't know. Forgive me, but Sunday by the Park something. Okay, anyway. The characters in the paintings come to life and interact with George, the artist, and it's an exploration of his life and his work. So this is the finale to that musical.
Expressivity into piano music. And if there were ever two people at Vermont Academy who are capable of demonstrating that, it's these two. So I hope you enjoy this wonderful piece of music, and welcome Mix and Ari. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, so let's see. The next tune we're going to do for you is a little play on a jazz standard from the show Porgy and Bess. And this is based on the tune Summertime. And so Summer's Fine is the funk version. And that's fine. And who's playing solos? Brian Kim, Connor Sutherland, Aaron Gong, Ben Maddie solos on this one. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Summer's Fine. One more.
Thank you.
is actually, I wouldn't put it, earlier in the year we played another tune that was one of the first jazz standards I knew. It was called St. James Infirmary. And this one came a little bit later. It was a little bit more complicated. It took longer to learn it. But this is in the Dixieland tradition. With this band, I hope you've noticed, I try to play a lot of different styles. We play funk, we play Latin, we play rock, we play upswing. But I always try to insert a little bit of traditional jazz into the repertoire for these guys. And the old style jazz players would call this one a barn burner because it was fast tempo and really exciting for the audience and things. And so this is an arrangement that I wrote of this tune, and this one is really an honor of all these guys for their work they put in. So thank you. Okay, hope you enjoy. That's one. Back on stage. This one was by request from the band. We played this probably 2 or 3 years ago. And again, we're sending off some of our players this spring, so we wanted to do this one more time for these guys. It's a lot of fun. Hope you like the jazz, please. No speaking.
Thank you.
rise, join us to sing the Vermont Academy evening song. Yeah.